Mr. Vasiliev,
yeah.
Heart attacks are associated with greater levels of cortisol in the blood. Is there anything that's been bothering you? Mr. Vasiliev.
Yes.